I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just arrived here at TW. First up, we have the new cosmetic in the Procanex KI5. So right around 315 grams unstrung for this racket. It's the target weight. Superbly comfortable racket. So if you're looking for a control-oriented player's racket, but you've had some arm issues or you just want to really emphasize comfort, and it doesn't really get any better than Procanex. They have their kinetic mass system in the head of the racket, and it just really takes the shock out of impact and makes for a superbly comfortable hit. You can complement it with some natural gut if you really want to go for maximum comfort, and that'll give you some really nice feel out of this racket too. Or you can even throw a poly in these and they still play very comfortably just because of that kinetic system they have. So really superbly comfortable player's racket. So advanced level players get a lot of control, feel, spin, nice power generation from the mass of this racket too, and just, you know, excellent comfort right there. Now, a racket that's very close to my heart, because I used to use this one back in the day, ProStaff 85, some Wilson 6085, back in stock again. Get them while you can, because we're, I think, already sold out of grip size 4 1/4. So we get them in, they sell right out. So get on that while you can. Superb serve and volley racket, just a dynamite racket. Scalpel, that one right there. Okay, let's have a look at some apparel now. We've got some winter fleece items right here from Fila, and just some really nice winter basics to keep you out nice and toasty while you're out there playing in the cooler weather. This one is a hoodie right there, and it's these items are a blend of organic cotton and recycled polyester. So very comfortable, really nice weight, good heavyweight feel to these. This is a classic hoodie with a draw cord right there, big pocket at the front. It's nice clean blue look to that one. Also have it in black right there. There's that sticker denoting the organic cotton and recycled poly on that one. Also, we have a zip option on the hoodie. So again, really nice heavyweight hoodie with a full zip entry and the F-Box logo on the zipper. Fila script across the chest, just like we saw in the other hoodie. Two front pockets right here, and then it's gathered at both the cuff and the waistband in black. And then also in this really nice brown color right there. Next up, we have a full zip entry jacket right here. Again, same blend on the material on this one. Two front pockets, just like we saw on the zippered hoodie right there. Quick look at the front and back. That's in the dark blue. And then again, we have that in black and brown. Now, a couple of pan or one pan option in two colors, just to tie in with those tops. Again, really, really nice thick fabric, just so it's going to be super warm and comfortable out there. We have two pockets up at the front right here. We have the Fila logo there, nice zippered cargo pocket on the left pant leg, and then as you come to the bottom, it's an open pant leg, but it does not feature a zipper, so you're probably going to have to get your shoes off to get this one on and off. And we have it in the black. Back pocket right there has a Velcro closure, and then we also have it in the blue right there. And that's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.